Please enjoy the following inspirational message. Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you do, you will be successful.
Secured. Credits awarded. Salvage accepted. Credit applied. Deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Deposit confirmed. Applying credit.
Now, if these weren't pressurized, I would cut away these panels.
Yeah,
airlock depressurizing.
Accepted for processing. Material deposited. Account credit applied. Secured. Account credit applied. Credit. Deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Deposit accepted for processing. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Oxygen levels stabilizing.
Applying credit.
This is your 1 minute warning, Cutter. Don't be a hero, all right?
Better. I think my mic is eating shit and I don't have my podcast mic at the moment. Better? Should be better.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Lynx mandates a maximum of 8 hours of sleep. Any extra sleep time will be docked from the next pay cycle.
The dock is in, and it's time for the...
Quick. Let's see what sort of dark and horrible shit this is. Okay. Yeah, okay. Sometimes you get ultra dark, straight up depressing messages people left in ships that obviously don't do ship stuff anymore. But I haven't run into any haunted ships yet. Soon, but not yet.
Processing valuable deposit.
Come on, activate.
Credits transferred.
Take my money, thank you. Most of the body panel. Which is good, because my next project is going to be pulling the power system and then the engines, which have a bad habit of exploding. Oh, shit! Okay, so we vented. Yeah, alright, I won't cut that panel. I guess that's not a body panel, that's the whole fucking ship. And that's a chunk of it now. Seriously? Why did that vent anything? I don't actually understand. Like, what did I breach for that to vent anything? Okay, whatever. Let's not question things we don't want to know the answers to. Which is most things at this stage. And begin, I guess. I just semi-nuked the vessel. Oh, I get it. It's because when I purged the air from in here, it repressurized all the outlying rooms.
Airlock depressurizing.
Come on. Alright, good. Yeah, so these need to be open or else I'm going to explode.
Airlock depressurizing.
One might not need to be open. It also might not work. Oh no, it works. And no air. Good. And yep.
Airlock
that just launched out of there. Oh. Okay. Oh, no, get in there.
Salvage accepted. Credit applied.
All right, I think it's time to begin the hard work. Oh, that's the one that didn't make it. Is that a window? God damn it. Of course it's a window. Excessively bad at not fatally electrocuting myself.
Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Cockpit, all right, there it is. How the... Oh, tiny, tiny window. Right, yeah, I'd never found that. Okay, well, let's continue to pull the strings and shit. I really don't want to mess with this thing, but let's do it.
Super careful with this, because if I hit the actual glowing bit, I will grow an extra arm and then die. Oh. Flawless. Oh, you'd love to see it. Can I have that?
Credits awarded.
Come on. Nope, not the face.
Accepted for processing.
Trying to get some roof panels out of here. I want to skeletonize this ship. Oh, no, there you are. Okay.
minutes on something house. Now you're free, sure. Go on. Go on home. Get out of here. Probably a thing that you tire. That sensor array was still attached. Whatever.
Seriously?
Okay, good.
valuable object. Credit
I don't even care about the center arrays. I have no idea where they are. It keeps telling me I'm destroying them. I don't know where. Put it in the fire, please. Thank you.
Raw material deposited. Transferring credit.
Classic discus throw.
You got 6 ticks till this turkey's done, Cutter.
I know.
Gobble, gobble.
Almost out of time, so I'm finishing up the prep. Next run, we're pulling that reactor. The locations of these reactors are getting more and more stressful. Like, I have no idea how to get that out of there. Pulling your reactor is going to be that much more annoying. Okay. Alright. It's going to be a pain in the balls. Alright. So, I've probably got 2 more runs on that ship.
Good morning, shipbreaker.
Just to get it done.
Your theta wave levels are high. Please administer 2 caffeine pods before starting your shift.
Refuse. I will not administer the pods. Take it from below. Oh, but there's pipes. Alright, well, I can't take it from below then. So I have to take it from above. And that's freedom. Come on. Good chunk of bow. Get the hell out of here.
Credit.
reactor out of there, because I think pulling one of the reactors will start the meltdown. Check. Can I get the floor out of here? If I do this, I can get the floor out of here. Let me have it. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. What's it still attached to? Seriously, what is it still attached to? I refuse to believe. Out of here. Go on. Make sure you go in the right direction. Weird power pole. Not free, not free, not free. Let's gingerly get in here. There are no cuts for that. Just a cube. And this whole side's free. But not the part I wanted free. Because I still want the bottom of the ship out of here. And it's simply not. Wait. That did it. That did it. Okay. Fuck, that didn't do it. It's that whole section.
I hate the Antichrist. Salvage goal obtained. Additional rewards assigned.
I'm getting this thing out of here. And the fuel pipes are live, so I don't even know if I can cut them without actually dying. Why isn't it powered? Alright. There's no good way about this. I guess I can just... Maybe that's fine. I still don't know how to get this out of here. Can I cut away a whole wall, maybe? It could be a bit wasteful, but so is death.
Account credited.
Rotate. High panel. miss? How'd I miss?
This one. Okay. Warning. Oxygen low.
Yeah, yeah, I don't need oxygen.
No good material accepted. Credit transferred.
There we go. Get the hell out of here. The other one. How are the fuel pipes live? There's no fuel in the ship anymore. The fuel pipes are still live. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So I went from potentially risking explosive death to definitely going to explode. Please just get out of here. No one likes you anymore.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
I can't believe these engines are still attached. If I hit that with the cutter, it's gonna self-destruct. But I gotta do it. Screw it. Go, cut it. Wait. Okay, the pipes are dead. Usually lights on means it's a cool lot. But apparently, good money, I guess. I have this now. Into the money pit with you. You too. Is there another one up there? Hey, whoa. Wait your turn there, sir.
Salvage secured. Applying credit.
I go for it. I don't care if I lose the pipes. The pipes are such an insignificant value that it's not a huge deal to me. Electronics are worth more than just about everything else
secured
on this ship.
So account credit applied.
As long as I can get most of that, I'm gonna be fine.
Deposit accepted for processing.
That's free?